Explain what Bumpy is up there. Now you are asked to download Canva on your phone. Now let's open the Canva app. The first template, the first dashboard you see is where you have many templates. Here I show you. We should not forget that the app is using internet, so when you load it, it loads and brings you some templates. But for us to go straight to the point, you go to search where we want to create a certificate. So I have the type in here, certificate. So you can choose different type of certificate, but let's just search certificates for you to show all the certificates. Now you follow me how it's loaded. Loading. I'll see how it's loading. Now the network is not good. Let me reload. Network. Again. Network. Yes, it's bringing some. Yes, here we have some templates. So we have many templates that are free for us to choose. You can choose how you like it. You can choose anyone that suits your program or business or course that you want to give. And you can choose a blank to create it yourself, assuming you are using a PowerPoint or those packages are on the system for you to create. For you to create the certificate yourself. So now let's choose one template and edit it and just move on, so the video not to be too much long. Now I'm choosing, just choose this certificate of achievements. So click on edit. Edit. Can see how it's loading. Now look at the design. Still loading. Let's just wait until you finish the features of the certificate. Now we can now edit. So we tap here to start editing. So if we tap on anything we want to edit on, it is the name of the certificate holder. So we want to edit it. You can say edit it to be Alabi Ajafe for having completed the intensive 2 week science training. So firstly, I did this to be no more 2 weeks. It should be three days basic design course. 3 days basic design. Yes. 2020. Here we have it. So, yeah, I need to change the name. This will not be camp coordinator, yes, it will be course coordinator. Course coordinator and assistance. And just edit it again and add something more. So when you come to the plus done here, it means you want to add new things different from what is on the certificate already. So here we have text, image, video, sticker, so template, logo, another page. So you can add it to the certificate. So now let me just add text for it to be, for us to be sure that we can add text and to so we can choose different font for the text. Sorry, here is to search. Let me copy it to your own text. Sorry, cut it to your own text. I can type my sorry. Okay. Edit it. We still have cut without take it up. So with this I can expand it. Has to be in the same line. I need to so change the color. Now this is white already, so I can use white again. Let me use blue. Is it okay like this? For the practice, we should just leave it like this for us not to. Okay, can use yellow because I didn't think yellow is much there before. Now I need to change the fonts. Font now. Click on the arrow here. Check on the font. Anyone you see like a crown there, it is one that you need to pay for before using it. But others are that does not include crown, so you can use it without paying. So that is Canva for you. It's Canva for you. You can choose as much as you want, as little as you want it. So you can see I've mistakenly click on one that has crown, so it means it's taking me to the to pro. say, I assume to pay 2,900 a month. So I need to go back. Now, since we are through with our certificates like this, you can add many things when you explore the app, you understand more. I can expand this for us to see the typing. So just to be creative, think on what you want to show to people outside there before you bring it out as a design. People to see. You understand that? Now, let's save. So the arrow at the right top here, or the next to it at the left hand side of it. So you can save and you can share. So let's use this now, save as image directly. The design is saving. The design is saving. Is it meeting on unnecessary details? So you saved your design. You see, successfully saved. So you go back to home. Now we are going for what we call it, wedding invitation there. As you can see, go to the template again, search for wedding invitation. Wedding invitation is loading also. Now we have some, we have blank, and we have some suggested free templates. So you can choose categories also. Here we have portraits, as you want the design of the card to be. So have portraits. We have pitch. You can see we have portraits, we have beach, we have destination, winter. So we still have more. So with the category. So what these are wedding invitation brought here now, as I'm scrolling down, as you can see, it is general view of everything, of all the wedding invitation. So it will bring us all the free templates before those ones that we can pay for. So it's now left to you how creative you are. You can use the templates to design to your suit, to your color, the background color, everything. So as you can see, so what I like may not be what you like at a time. So that is why design and creative art is somehow different to each person. You can see the network is now okay. It's a little loading, I think 5, and then 1 added, and done here. 6. Okay, let's just choose one. I'm choosing let me refresh my YouTube a bit more, because I didn't like those idea. In the network is mix up. Okay, for us not to waste much time, let's just take that is Lucy and Nathan. So, we'll click on edit to edit the invitation. The network is stopping. As you can see, I've clicked on edit. So the card is loading. Submit it yourself so that the video will not be too much voluminous. Let's try this. If it's reopened to. So it's the same process with the other design we did the other time, which is the certificate. So I didn't explain this the other time. This will tell you everything about what is inside, what is in the design. So to maybe to resize, to choose from those things there on the listing. So you can change the picture, change the color of the given standard. So if I change it now and apply it, say yes, click on it, so you can see these and these has changed. So you can change this also. Let me choose more color, more brown color. No. Okay, let me choose busy color then. More busy color. You see? I'm changing it. It's changing. You can see? So, You can also change the rest too, to your tastes. So it depends on the color, your favorite color. So you choose your favorite color. So to edit it, let me change that red. The red is not certain angle. So change it to the lemon or something. Okay, so with this now, what do we want to use the name for? Which name should I use? Is any name that I use should not be upset. Sorry. Let me just say. And Emmanuel and Emma. Yeti and Emma. So a wedding lifetime. Now add the text that invites you. Something of your own. Invite you. So as you can see, so inviting the public to a wedding ceremony. So you can just stop here and save it. So let's use this arrow here now to save. So to bring that, you should save before sharing. You can see save as image, save. So you can save before you share to anybody. So it's preparing your design now. Preparing your design. So you save your design. So that will be the end of the class now.